Despite a year of tough fights, Natasha's avoided injury and picked up British and European titles. Ideal preparation.
I'll be at the top of my game. Olympic champion for an amateur boxer is probably the greatest accolade that you can get. Obviously, there's the World Championships and the European Championships, but the Olympics is just something else, and especially with it being in London in 2012.